What's up guys, it's your boy Mark. For who doesn't know me, I'm just a normal random guy who likes sneakers, I guess. And today I decided to make a quick unboxing video review about the new Sacai Vaporwaffle that you might have seen them, if not these ones. And yeah, I'm gonna make a quick review and compare them to the old one, which I have and absolutely love them so much. They're sick and I'm gonna just show you now. Don't ask me why I got some socks over here, but these one are the ones. But yeah, now let's see the new one and compare them, and let me know what you guys think as well about them. And yeah, let's get straight to the video. Here we are with the first look at the new Sacai Vaporwaffle in the black colorway, and as a first impression, you know, they actually look quite dope and better than what expected. It's quite a unique shoes, as you can see, for its design, for the silhouette. This looks more like a futuristic type of shoes from the previous one. As you can see, the previous version gives more like a streetwear look, and instead the new one looks more like a high-end shoes for the silhouette or for the big chunky design. It resembles a bit that Balenciaga Triple S, don't get me wrong, but this is just my opinion. It's one of my favorite shoes of the year, definitely, and I always love the Sacai. A reason for its uniqueness is got double everything. What I mean by that, it has got like a double swoosh, the double laces, the double tongue, but this time they exaggerated a bit and they put like triple midsole, as you can see. It has got like a weird shape over here, but it's actually looking quite dope anyway. The only issue wearing these shoes, as previously experienced, is that when you're in a crowded area, people might step on your heel, you know.
You just stepped on my new shoes!
I'm sorry, my bad!
And it's quite disturbing and annoying, but you cannot do anything, you know, about it.
You ain't gonna punch me, you ain't gonna step on my new shoes!
The material on these shoes, as you can see, are similar to the last season one. In the front is some suede material going over the laces as well, and then at the back we have the typical leather material. Then we have the mesh material, which is not the best feature in the shoe, as you can see, because you cannot really wear them in the winter time. But one thing I experienced, because the last season pair has got the same material, I tried to rock them anyway during winter time, you know, by wearing double socks, because I really love them, and you know, sometimes you need to make the little sacrifice. When they released this pair of shoes, they actually dropped another colorway, which was the fuchsia color, and they're thinking to drop other colors in the future, which honestly I don't really fancy them, because it's quite hard to match them with different outfits, and I'm not really the guy that goes out with a multicolor outfit. I can't lie, I'd rather go with the simple and black color, which I can match with anything, you know. I actually researched from where the design idea came from, and it came from mixing two pair of shoes, which are the Vaporfly and the old pair of Pegasus running shoes, and they actually made this hybrid shoe, you know. In conclusion, my opinion of these shoes is that they're actually quite a unique and beautiful pair of shoes, and I'm tempted to keep them. You know, in person they actually look better than what I expected, but I think that goes with any type of shoes. And yeah, let me know in the comment what you guys think about the shoes. Do you think they're actually better from the previous version ones? And yeah, what you guys think should I do with these ones? Should I keep them or not? But yeah, let me know what you guys think about this video. Would you like to see more sneaker reviews? or maybe would you like to see some live cops or anything else, just suggest me down in the comment. It will be appreciated if you like this video, subscribe to the channel and maybe share it if you want it. But yeah, I guess it's enough said. I'll see you in the next video.